Hello. No doubt you've seen the commercial.
Acme Teleporting Watch, now only with 9 installments at $9.99.
Well, at the risk of being sued, I, a representative of the Acme Corporation, have the pleasure of announcing that after some apparent glitches became evident with our product, the nerds down at the Acme Labs have come up with a chip which will fix these glitches. Now, these glitches are, and are not limited to, the participants becoming inanimate objects, as well as death and total cerebral meltation. The brains melt.
Okay, so you fixed all the bugs in this?
Yes, and Acme Corporation officially thanks you for trying version 2.6.
At least the time is right.
Call the lab techs. We need another version. The glitches are still happening. Next! So once the software has been installed, which is only compatible with Acme products, you will not die. That is important. Dying is not good for our repeat business, and it is certainly not good for your health. But who cares about your health? Because we're making cash. So, to prove that it is 100% safe, I, a representative of Acme Corporations, was deemed expendable enough to try version 2.7. See? Perfectly safe. Totally not going to result in any more undue side effects due to glitches in the programming.